As I work with clients, team coaching, and team facilitation sessions, I use assessment tools. Research has shown that the 90 to 100 first days for a business coach are so, so critical. That's why the assessment tools are here to help us. To help us to expand our business, to help us gain more awareness, and to help us to be more effective as a coach. The assessment tools are really a great and wonderful tools to use as a coaching tool. But the question here, how can you choose your assessment tools? We got hundreds of assessment tools in the market. I am so pleased to invite you to join me in our webinar, where we're going to be discussing different kinds of assessment tools. We're going to be trying to determine what assessment tools could we choose, why we choose it, and how we can really do this matching between the assessment tools and your coaching niches. Join us. We're going to be interactive in a coaching mode. I am a coach and you are a coach. We're going to have a great session. See you there.